I said let it catch up, not because I'm alive. Alrighty, welcome to Farm Now, Race Later. As my buddy here says, he said I'll probably get pissed off at this game and just go back to racing, but we'll see what the hell happens on this shit, because the PS3 version I did get a little upset at, but let's get into multiplayer here and join him. Let's see here.
Don't drink and drive, kids.
Holy crap.
Oh, shit, are you serious? I deleted the fucking password. Damn it.
1357.
Okay. So, I know what happened on that race, that lap thing.
What happened?
It set at 28 laps when y'all started that race.
It was Wicked Juggalo 777 joins the server.
Can you only have one person join at a time on this one?
No, I've got it set to where four people can be on here at the same time.
Okay.
Synchronizing data with other players, 10%. Okay.
Hello, I'm in a...
Hit left.
Left. Whoa, shit. What the fuck?
can you tell which car is yours?
I think so. Did you paint that like that?
Yeah.
Damn. Dude, this all shit right. Plays weird as fuck. Look at the rims, how they turn. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so this is the store. Whenever you order anything, it comes here.
Alright.
It's weird. I hear y'all talk, and then I hear y'all talk again.
Like, for instance, I'm just gonna buy a weight. Thing.
Dude, this fucking car is loud as shit.
Oh, yeah. All right. Press start.
Start button.
Hold the L1 to get to game settings.
Where did that barrel come from?
Wait, where the hell is the...
Till you get to general settings. There we go.
General settings. I don't know where I'm at. Hold on. Let's see. Start. No, this is all
hit
the fucking
L1. L1 and R1 is shift between menus.
Oh, they got the same layout for this one, too?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I hit start, L1, and R1 until I get to general settings. There it is.
All right.
Vehicle
volume.
Now you
gotta press down all the way to that point.
Oh, shit.
You're gonna want to set your vehicle volume, your master volume at 30%,
yeah,
vehicle volume at 20%, environmental at 40 and radio off.
Well, I don't have any music playing.
I'm just saying. Like,
okay,
that's
volume.
One of the things, like, it's an option for the game, like, you can turn the radio on.
I'm going to do 30, 40 off. Alright.
Does the game get that loud?
Oh, it was pretty loud.
You remember how Farming 15 was?
Oh, there we go. That's
mine wasn't
better.
That loud, though.
I'm waving at you. Look at my tailgate.
What the hell? Oh, you can't do a burnout?
No.
Damn.
Oh, yeah, go full speed and hit a car, Brandon.
Okay.
Go.
Let's see. What the fuck? Come on now.
Told you.
Can I not flip over? The game
Hold
is
up.
Paused.
Autosave. Autosave. Okay.
Shit is fucking... Oh my god, why is my camera fucking up?
Because you gotta turn the camera as you drive.
Oh my god, really? Oh my
It'll
god.
It'll follow you to an extent, but yeah.
Oh god. Yeah, this shit's gonna aggravate the piss out of me.
Oh god!
I can't stay on the fucking road. Oh shit. Here we go.
Okay.
Let's see if I can stay on the road
so,
now. Oh shit.
Yeah. Fucking pit maneuvering me, bitch.
God
asshole!
Damn it. I didn't see you behind me. Oh my god. Are you flipped over?
Yeah, I'm good. No.
All
I'll
right,
hit
car.
R3.
R3. The inside view.
Mm-hmm.
That's a little better.
If you go through a field, like, yeah, go through a field in R3.
Alright. Let's see. Boom. What about it?
The shit's all up in your car with you.
Not now on mine. I can
see what y'all see.
Really? It must not work with that car.
Now it is. It is on the, now I'm driving through bushes. Oh, wait. This field's empty. This field. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Now, yeah, everything's in the damn. Yes. It looks like I'm driving through ramen noodles.
Oh, you just drove through a barbed wire fence.
I'm coming
Watch
over
out
there.
For that top ramen.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Whoa. I don't know what's going on. I don't know where the hell I'm at or what I did.
You're upside down.
But I think I'm still upside down.
So, yeah, just like how I hear y'all saying this, and then I'm just watching it, like, 15 seconds after.
Yeah. There's a time delay.
Oh, I know there is.
Come on.
Okay. Oh, God. I think you can rock your car somewhat, like on Grand Theft Auto.
Do I want to play Dragon Ball Xenoverse?
How do I get out of this first-person shit? Oh, there it goes. Oh, wait. No, I think I'm out of the car. What the fuck? You're pushing the car without me in it.
I got it flipped back over, though.
Nice. Look, it's full of ramen. There's a shit ton of ramen in my car.
I got a pickup load of it for you.
Damn. It does, man.
Squares intervehicle.
All right, there we go.
All right.
How do I get
Let's
out of
go
this?
Back down the road here and get back to the store so we can explain some more.
How do I get out of this first person?
R3.
Oh, that's right. God, this shit is so hard to control in this fucking R3 shit. It's easier if I'm in first person, I think. Is there like a sensitivity that on the steering and shit?
Yeah.
Where is that at? Is that under options?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. Need that. I'm gonna need that shit. Driving sensitivity.
Camera sensitivity. Where do you see driving sensitivity?
No, I'm saying I was wondering if there is one.
Nope.
Fuck me.
Well, see, these cars are fully upgraded. Like, these are fast as they get, so. That's one reason. Alright. L1 and L3 makes your map big.
Makes what?
Your map big.
L1.
L1 and L3. Like, you click them both together.
L1
and then
L3.
If you
oh,
click
shit.
It again, it takes away your map, and click it again, it brings up a mini map.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. How much money does it say you have in the top right?
Zero.
Alright, let's see here.
Are you having fun there, Michael?
Yeah.
Just driving in circles.
Kestrel. Whoa. That shit got a little laggy there, it looks like.
Oh, cool. They actually do have the Kestrel on the oil.
Alright, so let's, let me do this. Speed up time a little bit, give you a pitch of money. And
it's getting foggy.
Now how much money have you got?
Zero.
Alright. Let's see here. Press alright, the touchpad is the store.
Okay.
Just go in the store and buy something. I don't care what it is. Just see if you can buy it.
Hmm. What do I want to buy? You know what? I'll take this. You have no money.
Fuck. Okay. Let me see if I can figure out how to give you money.
Is, well, I downloaded the money bank thing.
Yeah, but you need $1,000 to place those.
Oh.
I need to get the season pass for this game.
Hello, people. Right, I don't have no clue what the fuck I'm doing. We're trying to get me some money here, but I have no money.
Have you got money now? No money?
Nope. Okay. Nope. No money. No money.
Oh, you got a second viewer.
Yeah.
Have you got money now?
Nope.
And now I am. Chris Reed joins the party.
Chris has joined the party. Yeah. Do you want to come ride in a pickup truck with me, Chris?
Do what?
Let's see.
I have no
That's
clue
right,
what
Chris
the fuck I'm
Reed
doing.
Has farming simulator too.
Yeah. Hey man, you got
They're
any
playing
money
17 right now.
Yeah, hey. I know. Why don't you get it, John?
Because I'm not dissing the game, but
trying to get into this little shitty ass computer graphic ass car here. People! Oh, what the hell? I can't run over people? Damn.
Yeah, that's a disappointment.
Look.
I think I might have a way for you to make money.
He just walks to my car.
Okay, I'm gonna quit watching the stream now. I'm gonna play my game.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Okay. Take that. Get in those.
Hell yeah.
Or actually press the touchpad and press triangle.
Touchpad, triangle. Alright.
Alright, did it bring those three big things up?
Yes.
Alright, click that and press sell.
The vehicle tool has been sold. But I'm still getting
no
money.
That with...
I'm still getting
really?
No money, yeah.
God.
Says my balance is zero.
What?
Yep.
Oh, it's an update for it.
Times 3 points.
I think it's only.
Sale.
I think it's only going to be for you.
All right, try it again. Try it now. Sell one now.
I just got in it. All right. Let's see here.
Hey.
So
you can get the Megalodon Shark Card bundle
all right.
For 61.
Now I got money.
19.
Do I sell these? Do I sell these other mods? Well,
all right. That. Just sell those. You're in one.
Oh, that's for the game too. Okay.
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 Now how much money have you got?
742,000.
Okay. Now, if you press the touchpad and you go to all the way to the right, it's placeables.
Yeah.
Just scroll through there till you find the money sign.
What are you doing, Michael?
The money cheat box?
Helping him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, click on that.
Alright,
let me.
What do I
put? All right, go forward, like when it spawn, like brings it up, till you go off the map.
So over here in the woods.
Yeah, just go past the woods. It'll drop you down a hill.
Yeah.
All right, and just keep going down the hill till it turns green.
Well, now it says it can't be placed here.
Just keep going.
Oh, I have
line will turn green.
Now it's turning green in the trees here.
Alright.
Keep going.
Yeah, just keep going till you're into the white part of the map. Like, you're off the map.
Oh. Whoa, there's like a bunch of fucking money things right here.
Yeah, I just placed them.
Oh.
Just place them around those.
Okay. So,
how
do
many
I...
do you have, Michael?
A bunch.
Yeah.
Just put 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
One, two,
place
three,
a few more.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
Stop it.
25. There we go.
All right, I'm turning up time. No, just back out of that. I'm turning up time. So you'll get some money real quick.
Gonna
All right, you ready? As soon as it turns 7 o'clock, you should have a pile of money. And now.
Boom! God damn.
How much money is it?
It went up to 1 million.
Jesus.
Now.
Damn. That worked.
If you want to learn about something, like if you want to go through the shop and pick something out to learn about, just let me know and I'll tell you about it.
Okay.
Like, let's say, for instance... Alright. Let me go around to a few of these fields.
Ow, God fucker. Damn, there's a lot of shit in here.
Like, I'm gonna go to this field right here, field 13.
So, can I buy this stuff in here? Yeah, I can. I want this damn, It's a New Holland some shit. It has tracks and stuff. Jello.
A New Holland some shit, don't tell me shit.
Where the hell is the name of it?
It says it underneath.
Oh, wait.
Of it.
It's a CR-1090.
It was it under Harvesters or...
Yes.
Okay. I'm just going around and buying some of these fields so we have something to play with.
All right. God, I think I like the one on the PS3 a little bit better.
Why is that?
Because this shit is ridiculously to fucking play, man. Oh my God, I thought Need for Speed was bad today. Holy shit.
Motherfucker, you ain't seen shit.
This is horrible. I mean, just the driving and shit. Whoa, shit, shit, shit.
Oh, you want to talk? Oh, you got a problem with your car? Is that what you're telling me? You got a problem with that? All right.
See
Let's see here.
I'm coming up
Go
there.
Go ahead and...
Freeze, yeah. Motherfucker.
Alright, go back to the store and drive that.
Aw, shit.
Oh, whoa, there's another time rift over here?
I just made it up here.
You got a problem with your car. You'll figure out. You'd rather go fast and sloppy. You gonna learn today.
Oh, this is what I wanted to drive.
Oh, go ahead then. A whole, like, 11 mile an hour.
Oh, yes, I have done this. Okay.
Oh, my God, you fucking vehicle.
autosave.
I'm like, what the fuck? Why'd it pause on me? Now this shit I can dig. Hell yeah, this is my type of speed right here. Hell yeah, what's up? Look, I'm not running the fields. This is my type of shit.
Alright. Let's see, I'm gonna go back to the store. And I'm gonna buy just the bait, like some of the stuff to work a field.
Alright.
Okay. When you get here, let me know.
All right.
Or if you're coming back, let me
know.
Yeah,
I'm coming back down there.
A I bought all of the fields in this little area, and they're pretty big fields.
What map are you playing on?
It's a DLC map, CPF.
Oh, okay.
Oh, right. She became a blue.
So that you're driving is for beet harvesting. Alright, so let's see here. What kind of tractor do we have? You know what? You know what?
Oh, nice. This shit has a hydraulic fucking... I would love to drive one of these in real life, man. That shit is awesome looking.
Bye. I want to try this thing out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, this thing's awesome. Crappy horn? Let's see. Yep. Whoa, did it's like...
What the hell?
Oh, my God. Do you hear, like, short-circuiting when you hit the horn?
Yeah, it's like... And it was like it glitched you out of the truck. I don't know if you popped out.
No, I got out and then I got back into it.
Oh.
Alright, so to do that, to do beets, we're going to have to get a tractor, which you just got. Actually, go ahead and go into the store and find you a tractor. Go to the tractors and just pick just any tractor you want.
Tractors. Oh, shit, I passed him. Let's see. Any tractor I want. Oh, shit, look at that big bitch.
I have to... I'm gonna have to get a better tractor to do this with. Let's go Challenger. Get the big one. With wheel weights. Bye.
Why the fuck does this thing keep fucking resetting? You're running me over here, so
you'll be alright.
Are you in their game too, Chris? Or are you playing by yourself?
He's playing with himself.
Tractors are required to pull trailers and tools. This vehicle is equipped with reverse. No shit.
Alec Gun Double Sunday Wolfing Fist. Perfect man flat. Okay.
So twin tires, standard wheel weights, wide tires.
What? You're telling me? Mine's bigger than yours.
You asshole. I always want to buy that one.
Alright. So, next you're going to have to go to cultivators.
Cultivators. Where are they? There it is. Alright.
Pick the biggest cultivator. Let's see, which tractor did you get?
Oh my gosh.
300 horsepower. Alright. So you gotta pick the biggest one that you can get that you don't have to have but 300 horsepower. Which would be the Lemkin.
Yeah, I know, the giant 10.
Yeah. Alright, now back your tractor up to your cultivator.
Alrighty.
And X is attach.
Gotcha.
There you go. All right, let me see which field. Okay.
Man.
Most of the time, the process to do this, like for beets and corn and stuff like that, you still have to do it like this, is cultivator, fertilizer, seeder. Alright, so let's go to 15. I think 15 will work.
What's wrong, Chris?
Nothing.
Alright. You're gonna pull up there to the field. Like at the edge of the field.
Oh, this field over here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Now, you see how. Alright, if you hit L1. It'll bring up, unfold, lower, stuff like that.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're gonna have to pull up some.
Yeah, I see that.
It's a big one. Alright.
Let me get this shit lined
up. Alright, it's unfolded, now you gotta lower it.
Yeah, I know, I'm gonna line it up, though.
Okay. I gotta go get seed. So while you're doing that, here, let's see how much is seeds. Cause you gotta buy the motherfuckers.
Shit.
The PlayStation Store. Hey, it don't matter because if I wanted to join their game, John, I can't.
What, Chris?
Oh.
Because apparently I can't join Michael's game because apparently it says I don't have the field anaconda.
Wait, did you buy the Walmart edition? I
don't want none.
Fire that beam while moving in the direction you tilt.
The field, all you have to do is mod that.
No, he's talking about the field anaconda.
Oh, is that a free one?
That's one of the Walmart ones.
Oh shit!
Wait, one of the what?
Walmart exclusives.
Oh.
Yeah, I bought this on Black Friday.
Wait, tomorrow's the 31st, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Digimon Next World Order's coming out. I'm gonna buy it.
Alright, have you got the field cultivated?
Starting it now.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up, Cell. No one cares about you. Oh, thank God. Thought I left the party. Everyone got quiet.
Maybe you did leave the party.
I didn't.
Does it matter how I go around this?
Nope.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep making circles then. Shit, I got stuck. Yeah, I forgot what game I had on the computer. It was called, it was John Deere Green something. Or some shit. It was like a farming game like this.
Oh, and up and down on the D-pad zooms you in and out.
Nice, thank you. That's what I was trying to figure out. That's what I want right there. Zoom out. I was like, damn, why am I still on my tractor? I was like, I want to see the back thing. Oh shit. Well, right on the D-pad makes you transform into other vehicles, apparently. Like, what does left do? Because I don't want to push it.
Same thing, just to the opposite vehicle.
Oh.
Alright, now if you press circle, it'll hire a worker.
I'm gonna keep doing this.
You know what looks really funny?
What?
We're cultivating a beet field and reseeding it with beets.
How does that look funny?
Because the field looks like it was already seeded with something, and it looks like it was beets.
Oh.
And we're reseeding beets into it.
That's why I didn't buy mine at other store.
Downloaded yours.
Yep.
Oh, if I had
there's no input during the combo.
I bought this for like $35.
But the funny thing is, it says that I have it downloaded as a DLC.
The combo will end with a
Okay, why is this worker going back over to beats?
Because he goes back and forth in straight lines.
This idiot.
Like, they're extremely efficient.
Where the hell is he going?
I don't know. I'm about to find out.
What the
fuck? It looks like he's trying to go to a different field. Hold on. We'll find out here in a second.
Yeah, I'm just watching him. Oh no, he's turning around. Wow. Right.
So I'm gonna hire my worker.
Wow.
Alright. Did you, is he backing up or are you?
No, he is. He's doing all this shit. I'm not doing all it.
Alright. I have purchased a Challenger Field Viper, a Field Python. The MT-900 and... Yeah! That's weird. That's weird. Wait a minute, Michael, did you buy the season pass, too?
Did I buy the season pass? No.
Yeah. Alright.
What in the fuck are you doing, worker? Oh. Autosave.
I was like, what the fuck just happened?
Hold up. What are you doing? Lower cedar. Turn on, fire working.
That's what I'm saying, just let him go, because he's like fucking...
All right, press left on the D-pad, Brandon. Keep going until you get to like your car or that big red thing.
I'll take the big red thing.
Okay.
Somebody commented, I'm gonna look at it.
Probably saying y'all are fucking retards.
Let's see here. Dragon Killer 400 says hi. What's up?
Magic.
Says Zero's watching. I don't know if he's watching or
not. Getting my tail kicked right now.
Alrighty, I'm gonna back this big bitch up. Ooh, look at that thing. Hell yeah, that's that little cherry picker looking thing that I seen in that video. Nice. Oh shit, that's cool as hell. What?
Oh my god.
Hey now.
He's like, this shit. Alright, so let's see here. Where's the timber? Alright. So, okay. Go to the shop, Brandon. And yeah, go to like if you press the touchpad. All right, go to trucks in the bottom left corner.
Bottom. I do not see trucks.
In the bottom left corner. Like all the way over to the left.
What do we see? Oh, never mind. There it is.
Alright.
Good guy. How many people are watching? Hello, people. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now, but we're going to get through
this. Oh, my God, Andrew.
Go ahead and 16. Pick a truck.
Okay.
Ooh, back attacher.
Shit, I don't know what. I'm going to take this little tiny. Does it matter which truck it is?
The bigger the truck, the better, probably.
Okay, I'll get the lizard. Oh, wait. Do I have enough? Yeah, I got enough.
Finally.
Well, I gotta see what a back attacher is.
Hell's Flash sucks.
Let's see what goes with the lime green shit. Do I need wide tires or anything?
I would probably get wide tires.
Alright.
Wait, you can choose your tires on that game now?
What about the,
Yeah.
Do I need a back attacher?
Yeah, I'd probably get that too.
Let's go ahead and buy this shit. It can be found at the store. Good God, look at all these damn cars. Shit.
Yeah, some asshole's causing a traffic jam.
Dang, it's me.
What would give you that idea?
Aw, come on. The reason why the video
Don't
is called oh shit. The video is called Farm Now Race Later is because I did a video earlier playing Need for Speed called Race Now Farm Later. Get the fuck out of the car.
Alright. Go get in your when you're walking, R2 makes you walk faster.
Well, I'm running now. Shit, yeah. There we go. Enter the vehicle.
Go ahead and hook up to your trailer.
Man, I got blue rims, damn it. I want it purple. Goddamn, this bitch is long. That's what she said. Damn. Get the cab inside here.
You know what, since we're just gonna do this, let's go with a black truck, backpatcher, wide tires, whatever, blah. And let's go to trailer.
Yo, shit is in my way.
You'll be alright. Low loaders? Yeah, let's get that one. Bye. Yes. Okay. Where's my truck? There it is. Oh, please. Oh, God. I think I picked the wrong thing here.
Are you going to be able to attach to that?
Maybe. Oh, I had it.
Alright, where are we going? Left or right?
Hold on. I'm seeing how this works.
Damn Mustangs in the bushes. Whoever's watching this, I'm trying to figure out the game.
I found a new toy, so just give me a minute.
I'm gonna hop out and get this damn Mustang out of the trees here. Shitty ass rims.
What is that? Is what?
You're like glitching all backing up and shit. What the hell? I'm gonna go in here and work on this.
Okay. I know this is supposed to. Oh. Huh. No.
Is that the load equipment on?
Super down.
Yeah. See, I know that in reality it's supposed to slide, like detach from the main, like the part that's on the truck.
Mm-hmm. Are there like buttons back
seem
here
to
or
be
anything?
Hold on.
Hmm. Oh, 40,000.
Oh, got it.
Oh shit. Oh, and then you drive the shit up on there. Nice.
Cause this thing's slow as fuck, so.
You want your tractor or are you just taking that?
Let's see how this goes real quick. See if I've got enough room to put that on here.
I kind of want to get Super King Vegeta's outfit.
Alright, go ahead and pull that up on, back that up on here.
Come on.
Come on back. Come on back. All right.
What about this tool, though, in the front? How do I lift that up?
Yeah, pick it up some.
I'm saying, how do I lift it up?
L1 and the joystick up and down. Right joystick
up and
down.
Oh, okay, I see it now.
Alright, hold on.
Alright.
try to make this semi-legal. All right,
oh, got
we're in business
working.
Now.
Nice.
All right, let me get out in front. Just go forward. Like, go into one of the fields. Motherfucker just hit you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, take it. Oh, God. Guys, please. Please. Got like a million foot long trailer here. Let me zoom out like a few miles. Alright. I'm wide open right now. This thing does factor in weight.
It does.
Yeah.
Fuck you, car.
Like, you notice if you hit the gas, you'll definitely catch up. I've got mine pegged right now. This is as fast as I'm moving.
Need a bump?
No.
Look at his asshole, man. He's driving on the wrong side of the road and everything. It is like real life.
You know what? Coming through, motherfuckers. Oh God. Oh, what's going on? Oh fuck, cars. No!
Oh look, I went through the damn sign. Oh wait. The fuck? Yeah, I'm going through the damn sign. Alrighty. Going through that sign too. I'm gonna go through this field. Yeah, this game is not realistic at all. Oh shit. We lost the load.
You see these cars? You see this?
We lost the load.
Alright, go ahead and pull yours up. Yeah, they don't pay much attention to the sign.
Do you wanna turn off the traffic?
Yeah, we're definitely turning off the traffic.
There we go.
But as far as the way things work and the pricing of stuff, it's actually pretty realistic. Alright, go ahead. Back up. Come on back. Alright. Well, stay in it. I wonder what it looks like when you
Oh shit, you're gonna hit me. You want me to stay in it?
We're set. No, go ahead and get in your truck.
Okay. Alrighty.
Oh, there's timber up here somewhere. Oh, we're going uphill and it's a slow go.
It takes time and patience, people. It takes time and patience. Sometimes I don't have patience. And sometimes I don't have
time.
But
all any of us have is time. All right. Hold up. Everybody just stop for a second. This fogginess. Oh,
shit.
Fuck you.
I was like, damn it. Like, here it goes. Oh, shit. Okay.
This fogginess is killing me.
Fogginess.
Speeding up time, getting rid of this fogginess.
Why is it killing you? It looks fine on my screen.
It's all foggy.
And?
It's killing me, damn it.
Do you not like the fog or something?
Don't question my methods.
Do you not like the fog or
what
something?
The
what the fuck did you hit? You just... Everything just went forward on the damn trailer.
Hey, apparently this is the edge of the map.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, it is. Where are we going? You're going back into a tree. Oh shit, I'm jackknifing my trailer. So we're gonna go off road now. I'm just gonna spin around. Oh, where are we going?
Well, I gotta get this rig, you know, this has gotta cooperate. All right, low boy.
Are you having troubles with the new low boy?
Yes.
Who's low boy?
Look at that.
You know what? You know what would be faster?
They came out with an actual low boy where it detaches and everything. Well, apparently Michael's having trouble.
Oh shit.
Well, see, I didn't know where the edge of the map is. I'm new to this map, and it looked like it kept going for just a few more feet, like to another road, but I was wrong. We'll come back for that truck later.
What truck?
Both of them.
Oh.
Both of them.
How do I get rid of these controls in the top corner?
What?
The controls in the top corner.
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying, how do I get rid of them?
You don't.
What?
It's got
so
many
cruise control.
Hell
yeah. Look at that shit.
Several pieces of these equipment have different controls than others.
Cruise control.
Like this thing I'm driving is kind of a pain sometimes. Alright, let me look at this actual map here. See if I can find the timber. What's going on?
I'm sure I got a fucking,
Did you tell Brandon about how they basically screwed one?
Yeah, except we got that money thing right now, so it's all good. Oh wait, you know what might help? We got sun, so let's, put the time back.
Yep.
Did you ever play 15?
No.
Well, you might have played it on PlayStation 3.
No, not. Was it 15 on PS? I can't remember which one. I have one on PS3. I know.
Well, Michael's probably told you a story about.
Yeah, I already said it.
Chris, you're a little late to the party.
Really, shut up.
Hey. I'm letting y'all talk about y'all's thing. I'm playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse over here, so...
Yeah...
Number one or number two?
Two.
I have that game.
I have both of them, technically, but... I like the second
one just
a
little bit
better.
Dragon Ball Z person, but it was cheap on Black Friday, so I said, fuck it, I'll give it a try. I play any damn game, I'm telling you, man.
Shoot, I got two games.
Maybe it's a lot easier to level up than the second one. Who are you?
One's coming out next month, and then the other one's coming out the month after that.
Apparently past the...
Now in March, I am definitely getting fucking South Park. What?
I don't know, I never really got into the South Park games.
Oh man, the best one they made was the one for 64. Best South Park game. Then they made
the fucking turkeys.
Yes, dude. When you snowball fight and
shit. I played it on PlayStation.
Well, yeah, I have the PlayStation version too. I forgot they made it for that, but yeah, I got the N64. That's where I first played it at. That game is fucking amazing. And then you get like the cows and shit. And you get the little transmitter device thing, and then you can make everything dance and do that. I want to sing it at the moon end, where Cartman turns into that little fucking weird robot looking thing.
Yeah.
I have all the seasons of South Park, man. I fucking love that show. Shit, I stayed up at like 10 o'clock at night on Comedy Central just to watch it.
Alright, so it says we should be getting near the trees.
It says.
Does that mean these are... No, no! Does that mean this is them? Is this what you're trying to tell me?
Where the hell are you going?
Into the woods, hopefully. This is timber.
Well, it's a bunch of brown shit on the map here. We are doing nothing but fucking off. But it's better to take a break from GTA, though.
Oh, yeah.
And play something different.
Shoot, I'm going to tell John, I'm going to tell y'all right now. Come to the end of February, mm-hmm. I'm not going to be playing any games. I mean, I'm not going to be playing GTA. I'm not going to be playing Farming Simulator. Come the end of the month, all I'm going to be playing is,
with yourself.
No. Horizon.
How spell you know? M-O-T.
What?
I'm talking myself, continue.
Oh. Well, I'm going to go play, I'm going to try at Horizon Zero Dawn.
I'm seeing if there's any, like, actual roads to get into this place, Brandon.
Alright. I don't know what game that is.
So, have you heard about the new, Resident Evil?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard it's supposed to be, like, scary.
Yeah, so who the fuck hasn't heard of the new Resident Evil?
No. I'm talking about people playing. Like, I've got friends at work that say that they've played it, and they played it at like 2 o'clock in the morning and, like, shit themselves.
Wait, you did what in your pants?
No, not me. Mother a couple fucker. Co-workers.
Where the hell is the fucking road at, and how the hell did you get away the fuck over there?
Road.
Alright, I'm coming over there.
I'm trying to find the best way to get into this place. Alright. I need to look at the map here and see if there's a better spot.
I see you.
Alright. So if we go through field 6... Hey, jackass.
Why can't I back up?
Let me get through here. I was running you over.
Oh.
Alright, so let's try to cut through here and get the fields cut through field 6.
Sorry, neighbors. Gonna run over all your shit.
There's a spot that actually has a T for timber.
I can't see shit because I'm being smacked in the face by all sorts of shit.
Corn?
Oh yeah, it is corn. I'm seeing the corn cobs now. Oh shit, there you are.
Alright, we gotta turn a little bit here.
So when we gotta harvest them beets?
When they're done growing.
Are they done growing? It looks like there's a big bee on the...
It kind of looks like it's done growing. We'll go check it out as soon as we get over here.
And it's yellow.
No, that's an 8.
Oh, it's an 8. Oh yeah, there's a big T right there. I see it now. T for timber. Oh shit. G for glitching. Or lagging. L for lagging.
Here, that would be an L.
I know, I corrected myself.
Alright. So, we're at the timber.
Oh.
Now the road. Probably down here. It's fucking usual. Yep, there's a road.
Gotcha. So I need to bring that log truck over here.
Right.
Oh, check it out. Look at the shit growing, or is it?
Oh, there's actually a spot.
What?
Okay, I think we're in the right spot. Oh my god.
What?
Well, the beats, I'm not exactly sure what has happened at this point.
They're still growing.
Well...
Halfway.
They kind of butchered field 15
Wait.
And started off 14 and started butchering that.
Yeah, I see that.
It's better. These things work a lot better if it's in a square field. Alright, so let's just park these right here. Let these things continue growing. Why is the car in the shop? Okay.
You were suit.
I'll put it there. Get out over there.
Yeah, get out. Maybe.
Are you alright, John?
Yeah.
Alright, just wondering.
Okay, we're moving now. Making gains now.
Helper B is blocked by an object.
Who is Helper B? Oh, hold up, I saw it. I just dismissed the worker there. Where's the... There it is, okay. Alright.
Helper A is completed. What way did you go? Oh, there
that
you are.
That was straight.
See you up there. That's crazy. The fields are like fucking growing on my screen as I drive.
How the hell are you supposed to get to these damn places?
Oh, they're loading in. Did you turn right here?
Yeah. I turned and went through the field. I'm trying to get to the road to take us to the place. Alright, I found the road.
Man, I'm fucking stuck now. Really? Son of a bitch.
Hold on.
I'm in the fucking trees, man. I'm stuck. Oh, game paused.
Auto save.
Come on, truck. You can do it.
Or not.
Yeah, or not. I'm kind of.
Probably more than not.
Come on. Okay. Straight forward.
Get out of your truck real quick. Let me see if I can figure out what's going on with it.
All right, go for it.
Oh my god.
I told you that bitch is stuck. I'm in your truck now. You're in a field.
What exactly?
I don't know what the hell I did. Right now I'm just unfolding the harvester. Just goofing off with it. Battery low.
Okay, well, let's see here. I got a way to fix this. Let's hope it's this one. Oh? Okay.
Damn, that shit attracts real quick whenever you want to put it away. Was he able to get the truck out? Nope. I don't think.
Damn it, I reset the wrong truck. Didn't I? What the fuck? No, you're in that. What? Okay. That's been reset. Fuck my life. What all?
All right, I'll be right back.
Is he having troubles over there?
Oh wait, he has my truck and his truck out. What'd you go to get? Or is he not like in here anymore? Where the hell are we even sitting? Go back to racing after this. Probably be on here for another few hours.
Excelsior on my potty break. I thought of what we're gonna do.
What?
I fixed it. I figured it out.
What?
Quit game.
Oh no.
Got an idea. Gotta know. No, trust me. Just trust me. Just trust me.
Fuck no. Hang in there, people. We're getting back into another server. Shit.
Now, just trust me. Because.
Hit the like button.
I know what I'm doing.
On the YouTube video. Okay, what you doing? Because I don't know what the
fuck I'm doing.
I'm putting
it to a map that I know.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that'll work.
Magic.
Which one is that?
Sinovkia. The one from 15.
Hey, that's the one I'm playing.
Hey, come in and join us.
I can't.
Why?
Because apparently... Because
he ain't got an anaconda.
Yeah. Well, because apparently...
Mr. No Dick here.
Because I bought mine off the PlayStation Store and downloaded it to the PlayStation...
That's why I always get disc versions.
Yeah. Well, it's... Well, when I did it, it came out with the tractor pack, which came with the field anaconda. But saying that I don't have it.
Well, go in and download it.
I did. It says that I already have it downloaded.
Oh.
But the thing is, it's not showing up.
Well, download it again.
I can't.
Yeah, you knob.
Who are you calling a knob?
You, obviously, duh.
The other person just left. Poop. Oh, well.
That's alright. When somebody else joins, we'll look like we know what we're doing.
Oh, no, they're back. Probably, my video probably lagged out or some shit. I don't know. Alright, so what are we doing?
Alright, go ahead and join on me.
Okay. I'm coming. Already, no password. Alright. Not 100% sure who's watching. If you want me, yeah, my server, my shit lagged out again, probably.
Alright, are you in here?
Yes.
Where are you? I don't see you. There you are.
I am.
I see. Hey, look up. Turn to your right. Turn to your right. More.
Oh,
stop.
Hello.
Look up. I can't take it anymore.
Don't end it this way, Michael.
It's too
late. You
worked
too hard for that.
All right, go ahead and do the thing. Go to the edge of the mat. Let's see. If you go to placeables and you do the thing, go to the left.
To my
You'll
left
see a
that
bunch
I'm...
of them along the side of the road.
What is he doing?
But I can't do nothing because I have no money.
Crap. Okay. Let's do this then.
I ain't got no money. We want warp time.
All right. Go to. They press left on the D-pad.
Left. All right.
Alright, get out of that. Get out.
Get out of it!
Right, I'm out!
Do the thing
I'm
where
in.
You
I'm
sell
out.
It.
Do
the,
man,
do
I'm
the,
out.
Do the thing.
Sell. How the hell do I do that again? Hello.
Touchpad, triangle. Thingy.
Touchpad, yeah. Triangle. Alright. You are currently do not have permission to sell vehicles
Oops.
Or tools.
Okay, hold on. I can fix it. I'm fixing it. Try that.
Alright. I have permission. It's been sold, but I have no money still.
I thought you had $1 million.
I did in the other game, but we reset it.
Oh.
So now we gotta figure out what the fuck we did the first time.
Okay.
We're gonna
Let me make sure everything's
again.
Set right.
Okay.
Okay, everything's set right. Go right. for it.
Let's do this. Yes, there we go. It has been sold.
All right.
Now I got
Touch...
moolah.
Wait. What if I did that? Oh.
Oh.
This map actually lets me give you money. So
oh, look at that. I got $925,000.
All oh, right, so shit. Let's not even... Okay, so we don't need to do
I
that
got
thing.
A million.
So.
And our
Wait,
time...
you got how much now?
1,000,035.
Are you getting... Hold on. Don't do anything yet. I want to see if it gives you money
okay.
as the time changes.
Now, where am I going to now?
Nowhere yet.
Yep.
Did
yeah,
you just
gave,
get money?
Yeah, he gave me one, about another 100,000.
All right, good. I'm going to place some more of these things. I just need to find a good place to put them.
Yeah, I gotta figure out where the hell.
What, windmills?
No, the,
Yeah.
How place, the hell did I place. Get to that shit? To the boxes
That's
or whatever?
That's good. You ain't gotta place none. I'm just placing them.
Oh. But if I place them, I get more money.
No, you get the same money.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, now we should be like get $1 million freaking dollars or something when it time changes. Seven, eight, nine, bam. There you go, yeah.
You look like you got a stick in your butt, sir.
What?
So you look like you got a stick in your butt, sir. When you walk.
Go walk him. How about that?
Go walk him. Run. Run with that stick. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh shit. And you're going backwards. Damn. Oh god. Alright, now where are we going? Or what are we doing? Yeah. It just looks really stupid on screen. It's funny as shit. Alright, what, are we buying something or...
Yeah.
Let's see.
Alright. Okay, so for... We're going to try again what we just did, but we're going to do it right this time.
Okay.
Bye. Yes. Alright, I'm just going to... I know exactly what to get, so I'm just going to go ahead and get it real quick.
Alright.
What happened?
I got the damn truck stuck in the woods.
And then I tried to reset it, and it failed miserably, and... Just... Life happened, John. Life happened. And we're going to get a trailer that I like better now, so fuck y'all. Where's the telehandler? There is that one by that, yes, Okay.
What kind of fucked up shit is this? Damn it.
Have you not got skills?
I got skills.
Look how much easier this works. Gotta get it on here straight. Okay.
That's not gonna fit.
Not yet, no. You know what? It'd be awesome if the tie downs actually worked on this, but tie downs don't work on this one. Okay. Stuck. Whoa.
Oh shit, I'm in the wrong vehicle.
Get out of that. What's wrong with you, you fool?
I just teleported. What the fuck?
Get out of that. I seen that.
Stop, truck, stop. Oh, he actually stopped. Good. We gonna go logging, y'all.
Oh, Lord. This is gonna be fun. Okay, here we go. I'm
gonna chop us some trees. Gonna load them bitches up. And I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably make toilet paper.
Alright, I'm gonna get this truck out of the way.
Do I need to take mine out
of
the way?
Just keep that truck there. Yours is good.
Okay. scrape my truck.
You'll be alright.
A lot of scratch on it. Nice. Now, for a minute, we had four people watching. I was like, hell.
How many's watching now?
It says one, but I think that might be me. I'm not 100% sure. If somebody's watching this video right now, drop a comment in the comment box on YouTube in the live chat.
Where else would they drop it?
You can...
On the floor?
No, on Facebook. If they're watching on Facebook or something. Or smack the like button. That would help out a lot, too.
Yeah, that would be better. Or subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe too. It's always better. No, it says two watching now.
God damn it. How the fuck? Alright, there we go. Boop, boop. Okay, person, get off my screen. I don't care that you got online.
Do this. Oh shit.
You ready for this?
Let's do it. Saw them logs. It's not like you're gonna kill me.
Alright, your job is pick them up and put them on the truck.
Alrighty. Come on, you sons of bitches, get on here. Why are these little son of bitches ain't getting on this damn thing? Now how the fuck are you supposed to close the damn...
What do you mean?
Like the nose end of the, thing. How does that shit open?
You hit R1 and there's different options for it.
William says hi. Hello, William.
I have no clue. Real quick, and I'll explain how to do it because I don't remember it right off.
I'm not really sure what the hell I'm doing, but just learning some ropes and shit. Right.
So, L1 up and down. Where are you at?
I'm over here.
Alright. L1 up and down on the right joystick does that.
Yeah, I know that, but that damn middle piece right here, that little fork thing, how do I get that out? Alright,
then you hit R1.
Yeah, that's it. That's left, what I'm trying to figure out.
That's right. That's left.
Okay, that's all
that's
needed.
That's up.
Yeah.
And that's down.
Alrighty. Now how do you scoop?
Let me make sure this thing ain't glitched. So.
Lord, that
I tried
tough.
Picking up. I tried picking up a piece, but I didn't try picking up this piece.
Why'd he run away?
Oh shit, I was trying to scoop him up, man. No wonder I couldn't pick the fucking things up. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you can tell now. There we go. Whoops, wrong vehicle. Gotcha. Ouch. I was like, I can't scoop these fucking things up. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Pause time.
Pause for the cause. And as Chris and John could tell you, when I go to logging, I make short work of a forest.
It's true.
What do you mean?
Like, by myself, I can have this whole place cleared out in a day.
In a day?
Yeah, pretty close to it, maybe two.
Like, game time?
No, like, in real life, maybe like 4 or 5 hours. That's loading them and putting them, like, cutting them down, loading them onto the truck, hauling them to the log place, the sawmill.
It takes me like 2 hours back. Just to get one little section of a forest.
It's taking me 10 minutes just to get one log on the truck. Figure this shit out. Come on. There we go. We'll get this shit. It's just like Minecraft. Gotta fucking move. Damn, you can't pick up two logs.
You can, like, you just gotta. They gotta be smaller logs, or you have to be really good with it.
William said to go mowing.
Kill badge, or kill badge, 5-star, kill badge.
God damn it. Come on, you piece of shit. Yeah, I think mowing would be a whole lot easier than this shit right here. Oh my fucking god, Log. You're pissing me off now. Get the fuck in the forks. Go down. Man. Man, you almost got like all these trees and shit taken down. I'm still over here trying to get the second log on this fucking thing. Oh my god, dude. This is a bullshit. Oh my god, come on. Open up. Fucking horse shit. I gotta reline this damn thing up. What is this world? What is this world? You mean what is this map, maybe?
Sosnovka or whatever?
Huh?
It's Sosnovka?
Sosnovka?
Mm-hmm.
There's your answer. It's this whatever, Sosnovka.
It's like a Russian or a Czech place.
Oh my fucking god, I did not just do that. Oh my god. Oh shit. Hey, you leave my logs alone, damn it. Hey now. These are my logs. I'm gonna clean them up. Dude, this fucking thing's a pain in the ass to work.
That's the best thing I've found to use.
This thing?
Mm-hmm.
Look at you over there just, like, fucking grabbing that shit. I know, but I'm not really 100% on these controls, though. Son of a bitch. Open the hell up. Man, this is fucking pissing me off. It's not funny, man.
You know, it's hilarious.
Oh my god! Right,
this thing ain't big enough to do it.
Give me that little goddamn bulldozer. You take over this shit.
What the fuck was you doing over here?
Oh my god, what the hell did I just... Jesus Christ. Okay, this log's too heavy, apparently. Let's open this shit up. Let's open this up.
What was the problem?
I don't know. See, you know how to work that shit. But I'm just doing a fucking nose dive. What a damn log.
I was just carrying that motherfucker.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit, wrong way, wrong way. Bring it in. Bring it in. There we go. Oh god. Lift it
you
up.
You got it.
Yeah, I did.
I'm so proud. Hold on, wait.
What? Are you going to try and pick it up with me in it? Oh, what the hell? Here, grab it in the middle. Grab it in the middle. No, in the middle. In the middle.
Hold on.
Give me your damn log.
Oh, shit.
I can't. You got, like, your bottom, the whole bottom of yours is filled in.
Oh, shit. I can open up the thing.
No, it's good. Hold on, I'm going to go get you something a little bit more sizable. I'm just gonna pull this over here out the way. Let's go with that one.
I thought that thing that you were in can load the logs too.
Yeah. No.
So it's just the saw.
Well, it can. It's just like a pain in the ass to do it like that. Takes way too much time.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna bring you a real piece of equipment here. See, I always use that blue thing. That's all I ever really use to load logs. I'm gonna bring you something. Maybe it'll suit you a little bit more.
Well, not me.
A few less controls. Better, like, you can pick up more logs.
I mean, this thing here's fine. It's just I gotta figure out these damn controls, because it's like one spot works the damn up and down and shit and everything. That might work. Not 100% sure, but it might.
Pick the little fella back up. Alright, there you go.
I'll give it a whirl.
Just go up to a group of them and close it up.
You piece of shit.
Damn it.
Why the fuck is this thing raising up when I close? See, that's my goddamn problem.
What are you talking about?
When I'm going to close it, it's raising
you
up.
You use alright. Yeah. There you go. You got some at that time.
Probably gonna fall out before I get over there.
Well, that's way to be pessimistic.
Oh, I got the Chi-Chi costume, okay.
You son of a bitch. What the fuck is happening right now?
You're learning Farming Simulator?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. Damn it. Yeah, damn it. What the fuck? Okay,
you're
open.
You're making my night.
Open the fuck up, you piece of shit. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, my car's off the gun. Oh shit. How do I lift this thing up? Oh my god, this thing is fucking stuck. It didn't even look like I'm off the ground on my screen, but now I turned sideways and I'm like off the ground. Look, I'm gonna turn on the beacon light. I'm having an emergency.
Let me see it.
This is up. Okay, this is up. Okay, I'm coming back down.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Now hit L1 and like right.
Oh shit! Shit! No! Here, I'm gonna let you. God damn it! Oh my god, what the fuck? I was trying to do that! Oh my god! Oh my, dude, that log ain't even on the damn truck. Oh my god.
I'll fix it. Don't worry about it.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get some more. Dude, this shit is like really a pain in the ass. I'll come over here.
Oh, you
here.
Don't know a pain in the ass till you try to chip logs.
Oh god. Yeah, I think I might not be able to play this game. There's a little too much shit going on in here for me. But, I mean... Alright. We're gonna go down. We're going to drive forward. Now we're going to shut... and grab these logs. We're gonna take this and go upward.
I got the launch costume, okay. Thank you for that. I don't really need it, but okay.
There. Fixed it.
Oh god.
I'm gonna watch this next episode of the saga.
Oh, God. Dude, I'm gonna run over these damn logs. I don't even have them in the fucking middle. They're on the edge.
Just don't take a sharp turn.
I'm gonna try not to.
Oh, he knocked over the logs. Okay.
Nah, you gotta...
No, you gotta shit. Go back a little bit. If you're watching the stream. You gotta go back and
I'm
see
not
what...
watching the stream. Oh. I'm just...
I cleared it. Yeah. Oh shit! No, I didn't. Okay, truck. What the hell are you doing? What the fuck is going on here? Why can't? Time pause.
Oh, take a pause.
I needed that.
Everybody regroup.
Because this fucking thing here. Okay, I'm gonna lift these bitches up. We're gonna go up. I'm gonna take it over. Why the fuck won't it let me go into the damn thing?
Oh, crap. It fell out.
Oh, shit. Okay. Open up.
Yeah!
Now we're going to pick this up. No, we're not. Why won't it let me... Hey, truck. Or whatever the hell you are.
Are you trying to rape the trailer again?
No, yep. I'm trying to get the damn fucking thing to come up.
L1. Alright, L1. Okay. Now, L1.
Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Hold on. L1. Yeah, I know. I'm going downward.
Alright, L1 and up. There you go. There you go.
Oh, shit. Okay.
There you go. You're free.
Alright. Alrighty, let's try and get this. Man, these controls, man. Oh, my god. It'll take me.
This is one of those games that it takes you a little while to learn the controls, but once you figure them out, you got it. It just clicks one day. It's weird how you figure them out.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I would have to sit here and, like, literally play this game, like, hours and hours and hours. Probably get these damn controls down. It'll probably take me a few days to do it. Shit.
Got two, yay!
Let's see here. Oh my god. Oh shit! No, wrong button. Or wrong way. Let's see if we can just shut this now. Man, fuck my life, really. I only got two twigs. Fuck it. You know what? I'm going to take these two twigs, and I'm going to probably lose them.
No, you're going to take those two twigs, and you're going to proudly load them into this trailer.
I'll shut it back. Well, nah. I'm going to try and go for these logs. Yeah, that shit's going to fall out.
I'm going to neaten up the load some.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna take me a while to learn these controls.
Yeah, load's all neat again. Why don't you go fucking it up?
No promises. I'm gonna try and grab these ones in the middle here. Oh my god. Come on. Alright.
After trying to learn these controls, doing the import and export stuff on GTA. Oh, hello.
Oh shit.
With those cars trying to rape you, seems like a walk in the park, don't it?
Yeah, pretty much. Come on.
Like, oh, I'll gladly take minus, like, $16,000 on that car. Oh, yeah, at least I'm not trying to pick up a fucking log.
Alright, let's see. This is high as this thing goes. Oh, snap. Man.
I'm out of the way now. Hold on, is that not picking it up high enough on that side?
Nah, need some help.
Alright, hold on, just hold it right there.
They were in the middle, but I guess they slid off everywhere. Alright, let's see. This way... I'm gonna take and open it.
There you go. Now just pick it back up. Like tilt it back up.
Oh wait, tilt it.
Yep, now pick it up some. There you go. There you go. Tilt it.
Other way.
There you go.
Alright, there we go. See, what I'm doing is I'm laying them down and I guess I'm forgetting to tilt the damn thing back.
You ain't gotta lay them down. Watch, let me show you this. It's the same way with this thing. But then I don't actually have to try to pick up one of the smallest fucking ones. Yeah, it's gonna be a pain in my dick. Come here, you. Alright, I gotta fit out a bigger one here. No, I'm not. I'm gonna fight this thing. Damn it, come here. Pick the motherfucker up. Alright, you know what? Why the fuck are you gonna be a bitch now? Trying to show somebody how to do something, you're gonna be a fucking whore. There we go. You really gonna do that? Okay. Alright, you do see me, right?
Give me a second. Yeah.
Alright. Let's see, this one's all cattywampus, but he said then just try to make sure they're lined up straight with the truck.
Mm-hmm.
And you can just hold it right here. Oh, yeah, that's why you're not. That's why you was crooked, huh? Alright. Then you just drop it from the top, and you can take your bucket and level the stuff out.
Okie dokie. I'm hopping off for the night.
Alright, man.
Alright. Alright, this looks like a good enough load of logs.
But it can use one more.
Okay. You go ahead.
I don't think. Fucking over here doing a wheelie. Let me try and do this. Let's see here.
I wonder if I can scoop these ones up.
Oh snap. I got three at a time.
So did I. Or is that two? It's only two.
Yeah, look at this shit. Let's see what I can do. Why the fuck are they falling out?
There you go. There you go. Alright, now just pick it back up.
I can't raise it any higher.
No, tilt it back up. There you go, there you go. Back up's on.
Alright, nice. Here we go. Cool. That went a little smooth, but it's like fucked up at the end here.
Yeah, so is mine right here, actually. But I got these damn twigs that try to slide out every time you turn. Alright, you know what? That's close enough for government work. I always put my try to put my machine back to like the resting position where I leave it. Alright, let's see here. It's strap.
You have to strap that shit down?
It helps it, because on the previous ones, things would just slide off.
What? You can oh, shit. That's cool as hell. Whoa. That's neat as shit. You even strap your load and everything.
Alright. Actually, let me take this.
I can't ride in the same truck as you can, huh?
Nah, that's what I was gonna say. I'm gonna take this and you just follow me in that.
Follow me.
We gotta unload it.
follow you and what?
You get in your log truck.
Oh.
Okay.
So what are we taking?
And you'll notice how much slower it moves now too.
Oh yeah, it does.
Just take
Damn.
It easy going through here.
Okay.
Do what?
I said it does move slower.
Now careful, because it's a downhill grade and it will push.
This is one of these games that I can, like, fuck off for hours on.
Mm-hmm.
Just, like, well, I mean, in, like, the free mode thing, like you're, like we're doing now.
Mm-hmm.
Probably not, like, playing it, but probably just, like, screwing off and shit and everything.
Yep.
Because it's already 2 o'clock. I'm like, damn. I'm like, you serious? Like, holy shit.
And careful, because that trailer will turn over.
All right. The hell? What the fuck is going on?
What is it doing?
It's like my truck like was jerking and shit. There for a second.
Ooh.
Alright, you fucking cars.
I just turned off traffic.
Okay, where am I going to now?
Just follow me.
Alright.
We're going to the lumber place.
So how many people can you have into one room?
I think it was 6 or 8 in this.
Damn.
And trust me, dude, this game plays a lot better on here than it did on 15. 15, there was a good second delay between everything you did on... If you was playing multiplayer...
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you turned left right now, a second later you would turn left.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's actually turn right here. I helped the guy clear out some of these trees and combine some of these fields and everything. Yeah, that's another thing you can do. You can make new fields and combine fields and everything like that.
Oh, shit.
Alright, when we get to this intersection, we're going to turn left.
I mean, but people can't... But when the servers and stuff, that's when people are just screwing off, right?
No, some people are actually, because I'm part of the farming simulator community, one of the communities, and people are actually, like, have their shit set up like a real farm.
Oh,
and see, that's the way I was on 15. Like, my shit was nice. It was legit.
Damn. Have you started one on here?
I started one on here, but they made it so hard to make money on here that I think I'm going to start it again and use some of those money things.
Mm-hmm.
Then after I get it going, I'm going to actually have it set up like a real farm.
Gotcha. I would suck.
When I get it set up, I'll show you. Alright.
Oh, you're going to
pull your truck in here and put it in this box. Put the trailer in this box.
Okay.
Or actually put it in front of this box. Like, put it right here. Like, yeah. I'm going to show you the easiest way to unload that truck. Okay.
Pause.
Unload that trailer. pick him up a little bit?
Yeah, I'm going to.
Alright.
I'm straightening it here.
Just keep going. Damn it.
Fucking horse shit. Oh my god. Well, I backed up a fucking semi before. That was a video game.
Have you?
Yeah. Yeah, whenever, well, D's dad used to be a truck driver. And I got photos and shit of where we used to go do Hanson piping and shit and pick up a bunch of pipe and strap it down and shit and everything.
Alright, that's good right there. Alright. You ready for this?
Yep. I'm going first person.
Let me get some tires, dude.
Huh? Woohoo! We just dropped the load.
How'd you like that shit?
Damn.
Oh, we still got one log there. Hold on.
Oh shit, yeah we do. It's not coming out though.
Oh, it will go. Just give it a second. No, don't fall back over.
You want me to disattach it?
No.
Up there, there it went.
Ta-da!
Damn. If only that was real.
When
in
I was
real
by
life.
Myself, look, let me show you something. Do what?
I said, if only that was in real life.
Hold on, hop out of it real quick. I'm going to show you something. When I'm by myself doing it, I'd sit there and get out of the, drop the trailer, come around here. Oh, right, you got, hold on, pull up some. And I would hit it like that, knock it over sideways, knock it over on its side.
Oh shit!
Nice. You see, it ain't top heavy at the moment.
Damn.
Fucker, turn that way. There we go.
Farm and nail, race later. Learning the basics. There is zero, count zero, people watching the stream.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that's what I said. I know I got quite a few
after
views
you
on
unload, after you unload, if there's a like a train right where you unload at, there's this blue circle right here. See?
Yep.
You hit L3, and it sends the train off.
Nice. Oh, shit.
And here in a few minutes, here in a minute, you'll get more money.
Bye bye train.
I'll give you your truck back.
Bye train.
This motherfucker waving at the train.
Lizard TX415. I say Barracuda. No. Bear or loop, liqueur, whatever that shit is.
Alright, which way is going to be the fastest to get back to the firm?
Let's not 100% sure. This way?
This way.
I'm trying to come that way. Herbie goo. Oh shit. Whoa. What happens if I do this? Oh shit. It actually comes off. God damn it. Are you gonna try and get
watch
on?
This, watch this, watch this. It's okay. Don't worry.
Damn.
Nah, I got one okay. even. Hold on. Let me get back up here.
Let me see. Attach.
It's all right.
Damn. Shit. Oh shit. This is definitely a different game, that's for damn sure.
Yeah.
Than anything, man. It is like so freaking. I mean, there's so many fucking controls and everything. I'm like, what the fuck?
On when we get back to where we're going, I'll show you what I did. Like what I did on my. Just hit the brakes.
Does that work?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Didn't I know that? Well, I should. It works in a fucking vehicle. When you tap the brakes.
And this is a simulator.
Yeah. Well, see, the newer cars, though, when you put it in cruise control, it brakes on its own. And it goes on its own.
Mm-hmm.
So none of this shit's going to matter in like 20 fucking years.
We're going to go to the right here.
Oh, yeah.
Make down this hill. Or do this.
I like how the smoke is so fake looking. Do not drive too deeply into water. What the hell? Are you plugging up your headset or something?
It's Chris.
Oh. Yo, Chris. Plugging up his headset or something?
See, there it went. We just got $29,000 extra.
Well, I didn't see it. You might have. I don't think mine moved.
But see, when on Farming Simulator 15, we would have just got like $100,000 extra.
Huh. Chris.
He's asleep. He's like rolling around or some shit.
If it happens again, I'll just mute his mic. If he starts doing it again.
Chris.
Chris. Oh shit.
Oh god. I was seeing if I could drive up on that. It didn't work. Fuck you.
Oh shit. So we're gonna get some more logs.
I think we're gonna call that one a night. That was enough of a learning experience for now.
I'm gonna try and saw one down.
Alright, but no, if you click L3 or L1 then L3 to make your map big.
Mm-hmm.
I combined it on my other game. I combined 23, 25, and 28 into one field. 6, 12, 16, and 20. Let's see, 6, 12, and 16, and 21 into one field. 26 and 29 into one. 10 and 11 into one. 15 and 20 into one. Like, I made them all one giant, like, all of those fields I just listed off into, like, a few just giant fields. You gonna cut it off up there at the top.
Change the link.
And it's gonna buy a chainsaw.
Let's see. Cut.
Alright, hold on. Hold on.
Hang on.
L1 and I think it's triangle that says change, yeah. Change length.
Yeah.
Change it to 8. There you go.
What the fuck? Do you have a chainsaw? Mm-hmm. Are you serious? You can cut that shit with a chainsaw?
Yeah.
What?
As soon as I remember how. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's cool as shit.
If you bump it, it'll fall over. Motherfucker, fall. There we go. Like this tree over here. And just come over here and bump it real quick. For some reason it's being a bitch. So you, all you gotta do is like run into it.
Timber.
Then you just come through here.
Oh shit, you can even cut the limbs off.
Cut all the limbs off of it.
What? Nice.
See, that's how you're supposed to start doing things, is cut them all up by hand and load them up with a, like a regular tractor or a self-loading trailer.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah. So you can come through here and find where you want to cut it.
Oh shit. A chainsaw make noises?
Mm-hmm. If you go to the store, just say you go all the way over to the right to placeables. There you go.
Cool. That's cool as shit.
Oh, that's... No, what's really cool is you actually kneel down.
You kneel down?
On the old one, you just kind of stood there and it's like you see the chainsaw move and shit, but the person didn't.
Oh, yeah, you are kneeling down.
Chainsaw fight, come here.
Oh shit. How'd you go?
Let's see, wait, what's the button I'm looking for? Oh.
Okay, this person said TBL KTO question mark.
What?
It says TBL or TBI KTO question mark. I have no clue.
Are you with the KGB?
Fill your chest.
No. Oh. Parkour fail.
Put chainsaw away. Your leg's glitching in the corner. What the fuck is going on with your leg? Oh, there we go. Your leg was like...
Alright, so let's save this.
Oh, shit. Game's paused again. I'm just learning the ropes. I'm not racing in the farming simulator or nothing. I'm farming now, racing later.
Yeah, that's what the racing. That's what the racing later is going to be.
Yeah,
I'm going to fucking race tractors. I'll finish my field before you finish yours. Oh me.
Yeah, it's still it's. This shit must be in a different language because I cannot read it on my phone and I can't.
What did it say?
It's. Looks like it's. A, N O, P Y C C K N, question mark. Then there's N P N B E T, then. The comma quote, the comma thing or whatever, TBLKTO again.
Speaking the English?
I'm not understanding that at all. And I can't translate it. I can translate it later, but I can't do it on my live stream.
He's probably cussing you out.
I have no clue. Hello. Your eyeball has a white dot in it. I'm sorry, but I can't. I don't know what that is.
Fred.
What?
Where are you at? Watch this shit. It's the Sasquatch.
It's what?
Oh. Where the fuck is that tree? Here we go. Can you see me? Oh, fuck. I'm climbing a tree.
Oh shit.
I was like, watch this shit. It's the Sasquatch. Just wandering through the woods. No, asshole, I'm an endangered species.
Oh shit. You can do donuts in this bitch. Look at. Meow. Yeah, I'm picking up this log here, sir. Damn it.
One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding.
Let's see here. Down. How the fuck can't this thing go forward? Shit.
Make it rain.
No. I almost have this log. No, I don't. God damn it. Fuck off me, log.
Made it rain on you, though. I mean, just think of how many dollar bills could have been made out of that log. Or out of those three logs.
This is true.
You should
this
be flattered.
True.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was you attempting to do something?
No. I wasn't.
Do a wheelie. You're doing a wheelie.
Oh, this dude said, he said, you're a cheater. Why do you have 12 mil? T-O-T-I-C-O in chat, right? We're not... Oh, my God. What the fuck? We're not actually playing the game. We're just, like, fucking off and shit right now because the video says learning the basics, trying to learn this shit. I know you do not get that much money when you start off in this shit, but I have no fucking clue how to control these damn As you can see, we have no clue because he's picking me up right now with a fucking some type of loader shit. If you would have watched earlier, me trying to load a log truck didn't go so well. That should not go so well at all. That's a little bit earlier in the video. As you can see, the log truck back there is empty because we just dropped it off.
We did get a full load.
This ain't a modded game.
If you'd have been here from the beginning, we openly admitted we are doing the money cheat box.
Yeah.
Just so we could get the equipment, he could learn how to do this stuff.
Yep. Because these
later
fucking
on, when he's learned some of the controls and how the equipment works, we're going to actually do this legitimately.
Yeah. As I have no clue how the hell I'm still learning this shit. I know, cause see, I know the R1 it opens and closes everything. Then
I'll
the
be
L,
right back.
Then the L1 moves it down and shit. Oh my fucking god! Come on, let's fucking pick something else up.
Did they say anything else?
No, not yet.
Now, you there?
Yeah, actually. Now I can't read what the hell. I don't understand English. Oh, he says he doesn't understand English. It's he's in Russia.
Oh.
Russian. That's why it's like spelled. That's why it's coming up, like, everything.
So, So what you're saying is, when I said, are you with the KGB, you may actually be. I'm just kidding, people. Don't get all butthurt.
Yeah. We just joke around.
It's not our fault. Trump's the president.
My God, Michael, really? And we're going to end the stream right there, no? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Let's see this fucking thing here. So, can you not scoop these logs up or anything? Oh, I just
did
that.
Yeah, you can. I mean, it's just a pain to try to do it like that.
Shut the fucking...
What is that editing you? Shut the fucking beep beep beep.
Shut
beep,
the
beep.
Shut the up. You son of a.
You mother. Son of. Cock.
We got one log up in air. Waving. And wave it like you just don't care.
I can't reach it.
Hey, damn it.
Okay, let me get out your way.
Let me see here. Okay, it's down. Oh my god. No, wait, that's right, this one here. This one here turns it. Then we should just be able to open it up. Fucking new. Yay. Now this game is all new to me. So if you want to watch some stupid funny shit, like I said earlier, I tried to load that log truck up. Nope. Shit went horrible.
Alright. I think I'm going to call Farming Simulator for the night.
Was you going to get on anything else?
I'm thinking about it. What was you thinking?
It don't matter to me. I'm still wide-ass fucking wired. Man, I'm hoping the games are good next month. They said they were going to do Lego Batman, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm hoping they do for the free PlayStation Plus and shit. But but I'm thinking they're with me. Like and subscribe to the channel, even though I don't understand all that you say. Good luck to you all. I went. Thanks, man. Thank you.
Yes, you're a mighty fine person. Gentleman and a scholar. Or a lady.
I wonder if I can, like, put, like, a translate thing on my, taxes and stuff and everything. Shit. I'm gonna have to look into that on YouTube, like, whenever other people and stuff subscribe and shit. I didn't know my videos were able to be seen in Russia, but that's cool.
Oh, international views. That's awesome.
Oh my god, why the hell can't I pick this thing up?
That's one language I think I would like to learn, though. It's like Russian and German and all that stuff.
Yeah, we have a friend in Scotland that plays GTA and shit. We've known him back in the Blur days and shit and everything on PS3.
Back in the Blur days?
Yeah. It's a PS3 game, Blur.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a racing game.
Okay.
Why the fuck can't I get this goddamn log? You know what? Fuck you, damn log. Stay there. Stay there and rot in the fucking ground, piece of shit. I'm leaving you. God damn it.
Alright, transfer till you get to the new thing. You'll see the new thing. You'll know it when you see it.
What new thing?
You'll know it when you see it.
Transfer till I get to a new thing. Oh my god. Ooh, let's see here. Unfold combine.
Alright. Turn on. You see where it says combine. Change tool? Okay. There you go.
Pipe out.
No, don't pipe out.
Oh, pipe in.
Okay, while you're harvesting this field, I'm gonna go get a tractor and stuff with a, hold on. With a tipper trailer.
Why is it shooting out the back?
It's good, that's what it's supposed to do.
Okay.
That's the chaff. You can actually bale that later on if we wanted to, but we aren't going to do that right yet.
Huh.
All right.
Oh, shit. I'm like getting the edge here. There we go.
What the other tractor?
Because I wonder why the hell my YouTube, hang on, let me write him. There we go.
I bought a Russian tractor. What if he'll recommend it?
Oh no, I think he's gone. Oh, game paused. Did he really like the video? I don't know if he did.
He said he subscribed.
Yeah, it still says, well, it takes a day to actually filter and all that shit. As YouTube's picky and shit like that. It'll take almost like probably 12 hours to show up another subscriber or some shit sometimes. Sometimes. For me, it's like really slow. What is up, Max Weber? Hopefully I said the last name. He just said, hey.
What'd it do?
I'm just trying to learn this shit here. I'm missing half the damn field. Turn off combine. Now, do y'all have one of these pieces of equipment at your house?
No.
Oh, because I would love.
We used to have a a small silage one. Nice. Like that. It was a smaller one. But we got rid of that because we never used it, and the motor locked up 20 years ago.
Damn. Yeah, I've always seen these
problems ever since they got it, and they just never bothered fixing it really.
Gotcha. I've always seen it. Seeing them go down the road and shit. They're fucking huge.
Well, if you want to see one work, there's a guy that does custom cutting that don't live probably a mile or two from my house.
What?
Yeah.
Custom cutting, what do you mean by that?
He does all kinds of fields. Like, he does wheat, corn, silage, sorghum.
Nice. Dude, I would love to see one of these in action. I wish I knew, like, how to, like, I know you can grow vegetables and shit and everything. Do y'all have a garden?
Sometimes, like, we,
Because I would like to know how to, like,
obviously.
Well, yeah, how to, like, can shit, like, how you put everything together and...
Oh, my dad does know how to do some canning.
Nice.
The description for this thing that I'm driving says the Russians used to use these to carry missiles, but they was also used as tractors too.
Shit. Over at Blake's TV, BAKEZ TV says A. EY. So, you might be from Canada, eh? Maybe.
Canadian.
Says interested in a collab. I have 474 subs and looking for people to stream with.
What games do you usually
yeah.
play?
Actually, that's the question. Yeah, what games do you have, actually, yeah. Because I'm still learning this game. It's kind of like...
This is a take a break from another game.
Yeah. This is the first video ever of me doing this shit. Kinda got this little machine here down packed. This is kinda easy for me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing with that truck?
I'm just waiting on you to get done with this field, and then I'm gonna show you, like, when you pipe out,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna pull up beside it, and it's gonna dump into this trailer.
Oh, do I gotta go over these things again?
No.
It says Farm Simulator 17. I mostly stream, but he says I mostly stream. He mostly streams 2017, but GTA and Black Ops 3. And you know what? I have both of those. GTA is definitely a fucking hell yeah.
Oh yeah.
Because that game, we're definitely, well, I mean, we don't go around killing and shooting people and all that shit and everything. We actually do just like have a good time,
races,
have a good time, looking for the what is it, the rare cars and shit on there.
Yep.
And stuff, you know, we do missions, the import export,
the import exports, yeah.
I haven't streamed a lot of GTA stuff yet. I do have something coming up, though, February 10th, I'm hoping. I can't get the name out, but yes, it's coming. It's like 5-minute little segment videos and stuff. It's going to be coming to my channel.
It's going to be
great. It's just little funny clips here and there. Let's see. He says, I'm doing PSN giveaways if you want to enter. It LOL. Do daily $10 PSN codes. But yeah, if you're interested, add me PSN Blake's TV. All right, hell yeah, man. We'll do.
Blake's TV. I'll check it out.
Yeah, it's BAKEZ TV. There we go. I will definitely check out the YouTube channel.
BAKEZ TV. Yep.
I will definitely check out the YouTube channel also. Most deaf. Just a small YouTuber just trying to get out there and shit. He said he had, what, 474 viewers? Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. If you have intros and shit to your videos, man, I would love to have somebody make me a freaking intro to, like, my channel or some shit. Well, I want to do an intro, but, like, how people... It says, thanks, leave a sub. I just subscribed. Sweet deal, dude. Definitely will. But like intros and shit and everything to videos and stuff, I see a lot of these YouTubers doing, and like how people, oh shit, my fucking controller just died, but like how people have like their name and shit spinning and everything. I would definitely love to have like Wicked Juggalo 777 and shit like spinning and everything at the beginning of my videos. Well,
one of my favorite go ahead, I'll finish by here. So.
Oh no, I was going to say, like, not on my live streams, because on the live streams you can't really do all that fancy ass stuff and everything. I just got my controller hooked back up. But go ahead, Michael.
You know, somehow another, Zul'jin, he does it still on the live stream.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to look it up and look into it.
Like, he sits there and has his thing, it says going live, and then it, like, alive in so many seconds or whatever,
uh-huh,
or minutes or whatever.
It might be he's
and
on a
computer.
And then
he'll start up the... Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
But, one of my favorite ones, though, like, intro is the Slipgator's intro. Just because he's got... The music just fits the way he plays.
I think he messed up. It says, LOL, I don't piss with them. Because more people want to see the video, not the intro, but I can make them. LOL. And I guess he says, I don't mess with them.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that is true, man. I mean, I just like live stream. Because I know, like, Vanoss and shit, and some of the people that, like, review foods and everything. They, whoa, shit, I'm glitching like, I'm lagging like hell. But they do, they have like the picture of the food and shit on the video and stuff. Like, I'm basically like live streaming as you see right now, but I'm doing like type 2 diabetes recipes and everything. There's stuff that's like on a diet that I'm eating and stuff right now, trying to lose weight and everything, and helping my dad out with type 2 diabetes and whatnot. And I'm, you know, helping other people out and shit too. You know, I mean, I've had a lot of people watch him. He says, I also made my channel banner all by myself. I can hook you up if you want. Oh, nice. I'm going to have to check this out here in a second. I'm going to have to check his channel banner out. Yeah, mine's just like ICP stuff. I don't know if you know who Insane Clown Posse is.
Where are you going, Brendan? Where are you going?
I'm stopping right here. What's up?
Okay. Pipe out.
I'll put this pipe out. I'll check out his banner here in a minute. It says pipe over the trailer.
Need to get closer. Need to get closer.
Now, am I going to go in reverse, or can I just, like, drive over?
No. Hold on just a sec.
Oh, wait, is the damn thing full?
Oh, no, shit. Where you finish the field, this just unloads it.
Oh, nice. Well, I didn't even realize the damn top of it getting full.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I had to go back over that stuff and, like, scoop it
no,
up
no,
into
No, no, you can bale that up. That's straw.
Gotcha.
And there's a difference between straw and hay. But, what did you say the channel name was again?
It's,
How you spell it?
BAKEZ TV. He says, hurry, LOL, my battery is on 5%. Need to hook my phone up to life support soon. All right, I won't be. I'll be off from the chat here, but I will definitely go here. Let's see. Let's check.
I'm gonna have to check you out.
Let's see.
Here, as soon as I get done playing, because I'm using actually my phone is my router.
Hey, read his channel back to me.
BAKEZ TV.
TV. Let's see here. Oh, yeah, there he is. 472 subscribers, 33 videos. Yeah, I have like 600 and some videos, and I have like the lowest subscribers on fucking YouTube. Oh, yeah, he does do a lot of Farming Simulator. Holy shit. Oh, yeah, check out. See, this is what I'm talking about. He has like the little cover photos and shit. That's awesome. The cover photos and shit. That's like what I'm talking about, man. It's like I wish I had cover photos. But I guess I can always make the cover photos and then go back and, like, upload them to the video, maybe, so when new subscribers come by and, like, check it out and shit. I do definitely
maybe
need to make
one day, when we get on GTA hanging out, you can ask him some of this stuff, you know, like, over a chat.
Oh, yeah, he has GTA Fails episodes. Nice. GTA nice. GTA 5 Modded Money Lobby.
Whoa! Do you know how to get into one of those?
Yeah, if you know how to get into a modded money, it says Pro Series Drag Racing, buying a pro mod. Shit, I'm about to check. Yeah, GTA 5 modded buck, modded lobby. Interesting. Let's go drop a sub here. I think I've actually heard of him before. 470.
He knows how to get into a modded money lobby, you know. I would definitely like to hear how.
473. Oh, man, the background banner on his shit, man, with the fucking two tractors and shit. Oh, that is dope. The best source for simulator videos. Nice. That's cool as shit. Let's go back to my channel here real quick because he just commented again. Sorry, I'm sitting still, people. I'm just trying to read here. It says they're called thumbnails. Yes, I know that. Oh, he says I'm a modder, LO, laughing my ass off. I'm one of a kind. I have 11K views. Nice. So he is. He's a modder.
Hold up.
Are you going to get on GTA?
Yeah. That's what I was about to say.
Because we will definitely stop playing this shit and like jump over to GTA. Most definitely.
You can hook us up with money. My mouth is shut on where I got it from.
Don't definitely.
Brandon, edit this part out of the video.
Yeah, no shit. I have to go back on YouTube. Open up their shit. Says my video. It says one of my videos have 11K views. I'm saying, and not. Oh, he's not at home at the moment. Shit. What time are you gonna be home? Actually, are you in the U.S. or are you overseas? Shit. Disable pipe in. Because we usually game... Oh, shit. Time pause. But we usually game from 11 to about 3:30, sometimes 4:30 in the morning at nighttime. It says, yeah, it's actually 2. Yeah, it's 2:43 here too. We're in the VA. He's in Pennsylvania. It says LOL every. It says LOL every. He's not actually that far from us, man. He's probably like maybe 5 hours. Shit. Like road trip.
Yeah, right.
What's up, man? Like, check this shit out. It says,
what was you saying, he said?
It says, LOL, everyone knows I'm a modder. Well, all my subs, and I'm in Pennsylvania. He says everyone knows he's a modder. I think I've seen I've seen that name somewhere on YouTube, either in another video or...
Well, ask him what his PSN is, because I can send him a friend request now.
Oh, no, his PSN's the shit, BAKEZTV. Why is the game paused?
Does B A K E Z T V.
Yeah, B A K E Z. Maybe there's probably a space in between the TV, I think.
No, it's good. This is it.
You found it?
Yeah.
You know what? Let me go here. Let me go over to the PlayStation.
Hey, dude, app. Do you care if I send you a friend request? Let me ask you that.
Yeah, it's the guy. It's the buddy that I'm playing with here. Let's see. Spell out his thing for me.
B-A-K-E-Z.
B-A-K-E-Z.
TV.
Why the hell does he have no trophies or anything? He has like no trophy. Oh wait, never mind. They popped up, but it says like 1% on his. He has a 1 by the star. What the fuck? That's weird. Usually the trophies and shit would be more. Farming Simulator. He has 0%. What? Oh wait, he might have all this stuff hidden. Let's see. What's up? Send. Friend request sent. Let's see here. How do I...
If you could hook us up with a money drop lobby, you know.
Okay, says... He said, hell, I don't care, add me. He said, my other PSN has all the trophies, laugh my ass off. He says, I have it hidden from people. That's what I was just thinking, man.
Alright, cool, I sent you one.
He says, my other PSN has all my trophies. Damn, he has 2 accounts? Well, yeah, because I would too if I was a modder.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Just so you have one that's backed up.
But yeah, I mean, if you could hook us up, you know.
I think his phone might
have. We'd appreciate the hell out of it.
His phone might have died or something. Hell yeah, 2 likes on a video. Nice, nice. Awesome deal. Once we figure out how to get this shit working and everything, you know, we can. What the fuck?
Saving it.
Well, once we get all these little tools and stuff here working.
Oh, shit, I clicked the wrong button that time. Fuck.
Oh. No.
I think now's a good time to end the stream.
No. We hit the wrong button.
Sorry, peoples, it's my fault. It's my fault.
Oh, shit. He says, read above, laugh my ass off. My other PSN has all my trophies, laugh my ass off, and have it hidden from people. Yeah, I know. He might be watching the delay or something. I don't know. We accidentally ended the damn stream. Oh, my God. We are so sorry, but we can sit here and chit-chat on a Farming Simulator 17, like, screen here.
Or we can just hop over to GTA.
Yeah. You must be on the night shift or something if he's not at home right now and he's working.
Yeah.
He must be on a night shift thing. I know, I don't want to, because if I, like, close the game and stuff
out,
it actually, like, closes everything.
What's your game? If you leave the game, like, it closes your live stream?
Yeah, yeah, yep.
Oh, that's gay.
Yep, it'll complete. Yeah, because it's a PlayStation fucking feature where if you leave anything, it'll just fucking close it out and shit and whatnot.
He I'll says, just sit I got... here on my main screen and have a chat.
Okay, shit. He added his other one too. He says, I got the beer. Come down, LOL. Oh, shit.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
What's his other one?
Oh, shit, yeah. Dude, I missed a whole shit ton of comments. Hold on. He says, I'm a modern Pennsylvania here. He says, I got the beer. Come down, LOL. He says, I have two PSN accounts called Badass Baker. Baker 15. And that's when he said, hell, I don't care. Add me. He said, my other PSN and trophies have all of it hidden. That's when it says, read above. No, I said, I have two PSN accounts. Okay, yeah. I read that now. Now he said, add both.
Okay.
Gotcha. Yeah, it's a Badass Baker 15.
All right. Mine is, it's going to be Michael ELZ28.
Yeah, he'll see him pop up. Still says I'm on air.
I got his right here.
He said hell, I don't care. Add me.
Yeah, this shit is so late. Wait, let me go to live. Oh, never mind. Yeah, here we go. Gotta unplug my controller and plug up my phone. My fucking battery pack at. Oh wait, that's out.
I wrote it on the second friend request. Metal says, stream, so hopefully you'll remember that.
Says when I get on tomorrow, I'll hit you up. I got the request. Hell yeah! What time tomorrow are you planning on getting on? Because Michael, don't you work tomorrow?
Yeah, I get off at 11 o'clock tomorrow, so I'll probably be on by 11:30, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, it'll be not in the morning. It'll be at nighttime. Yeah, again. I'm not sure what your work schedule is, man. But if you like work nights and stuff, hell, just shoot me a message on PSN or something and let me know what day you're free and good to go, and you know we can all hook up and do a live stream and stuff.
Hell yeah.
He says he don't know. Oh shit! What happened to my video? He says, I never sleep.
Nice.
Are you a robot? Damn it, video. It's like freezing on my phone.
No, I'm Batman.
Yeah, that's the same here. I mean, I never sleep, but I gotta get some sleep here and there.
How do you not sleep, but you got to get some sleep?
I don't know.
That don't even make sense.
I know, right? It's because I'm tired.
Whereas we have another person in this chat party. You can't tell it because he's asleep.
I don't know how many trophies my Badass Baker one says I have. I don't.
It says you have.
Did you already add it? Yeah, I got it. Yeah. I gotta add that one.
40, 50.
I'm just trying to watch the stream.
257.
Let's see here.
Total.
I'll get that from you here in a second. Here. Did you
it's
sub?
Literally,
to,
Badass did, Baker 15.
Did you sub to the channel?
I hope I can do it without it kicking me, because you know I'm on my.
Okay.
Phone.
Well, no. Do it later. Do it later. I mean, you can. Because I know you.
I've got YouTube coming up here. What is it?
It was his PlayStation name.
Bakes. Yeah.
It's Badass Baker 15.
Oops. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, he has the Ghost Rider picture. Nice.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Sorry, people, right now, if you're watching and shit, you know, we're just having a little talk show now, you know, I mean, just watching the Farming Simulator 17 and whatnot. I mean, we accidentally exited out of the game.
It says B-A-K-E-Z-15, right?
No, no, no. It, for his PSN name or the YouTube channel?
The YouTube.
No, it's the B-A-K-E-R-Z... shit, hang on.
TV.
Yeah, TV. That's it, TV. He's probably like, motherfuckers. Oh, shit.
Hold up. I'm pretty sure I'm on the wrong one here.
Oh, no. You'll be able to know it. He's sending me... He's... Alright, friend request is sent now. I'm getting comments
and
shit.
Yeah, I'm totally on the
wrong one. No, it's a big picture of the Farming Simulator tractors and everything.
Yeah, I know. Baker.
I gotta get back to my YouTube channel now to watch, to be looking at the live chat here. Okay, whoa.
Yeah, he says, I'm not...
He says, had an account with when I was 15. I'm 19 now, and yeah, I subbed. Yeah, we subbed too, man. It says,
hold up. I'm trying to sub.
Hang on. It's B-A-K-E-Z space TV. He says you spelled it wrong.
B-A-K-E-Z space TV.
Yeah. Right. He said, I spelled it wrong to you. My bad. Oh, wait, did I just leave the chat or something?
Bam.
Or did something happen? Or did something happen to my stream? I don't think nothing happened to my stream.
Alright, but the PlayStation name is B-A-K-E-Z TV, all one word, so got it.
Yeah.
I've subscribed.
Then, and then his other one is the Badass Baker, and Badass Baker's 15. Yeah. He's 19 years old. Yeah, we're in our 20s and stuff, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, 19, we'll let that slide. Now, if you was like a little 12-year-old that's on GTA, no, fuck no, get the hell out. But drop 2 likes and got a sub, and let's see where it says one is watching. I'm not sure if he's watching or if he left or if his phone died. Not 100% sure. But
I sent him I subscribed to the channel. So there. And send him to the 2 friend requests.
He says, but hopefully I'm chill, bro, for sure. Hell yeah, man. That's awesome, dude. Yeah, we like getting into like, dude, usually I'm not on this game. I'm just like, we just wanted to live stream it because it's something different. And, you know, my buddy here had it. And I'm just trying to like put different games on my channel. Like, that's why the video is called, what was it? Farm Now, Race Later, is because earlier I did a video that was called Race Now, Farm Later, because I was on Need for Speed. So, I mean, I'm just trying to get different content out and whatnot.
Variety channel.
Yeah, pretty much. He says, I plugged it in. Well, you're lucky you was on. Yeah, hell yeah, that's awesome, man. That's crazy. That's crazy. I can't believe like just sitting here having on a conversation with this fucking screen. Just sitting here. It's pretty wild.
You help us out. We'll be your best friends for life.
Shit. Nah, man. It's fucking cool. Yeah, I can even shout out his fucking YouTube channel and shit and stuff.
Hell
on
yeah.
Everything. Even though I only have 103 subscribers right now. If he subbed,
there might be 103 subscribers that he don't have, that he didn't get the same ones.
True. But 103, 104. Yeah, if you like help us out and shit, man, I will definitely like put your if you like go over to where the channels and shit are, where it says check out the other channels, it says my other homies and everything. There's like 3 other channels. They're not Slim One, Ross TV, and V10 Beetle. Fuck Beetle, you know. But anyway, besides the point. We always say that on his channel.
Whole another story from earlier.
No. That's just the joke we always say is fuck Beetle. But yeah. But anyway, yeah, I can like drop your like channel in there and shit and everything. But we would definitely like to see what's all up on GTA and whatnot. As long as we don't get fucking banned, or if you like spawn in like a Ferris wheel or some shit and
get no, us... honestly, if you spawn in a Ferris wheel, see, we sit there and we get into a online. A lot of times we get into an open lobby, like a public lobby, but we figured out a way to get it where it's just us. So if there was a Ferris wheel showed up, you know, I'd kind of laugh about that shit.
Okay, he said, but let y'all, he says, let y'all go laugh my ass off so you can hop off that screen. I'm going to accept your shit. I'll help you get more subs and make it more shit. Hold on. Damn it. Get more subs and make it more pro. Make your channel more professional. Oh, shit. Nice, dude. Nice. Oh, no, I mean, this ain't bothering me. Hell, we're just, like, talking and shit and everything. It ain't bothering me at all.
Yeah, literally, I ain't got nothing else planned for the night to sleep.
I don't give a shit if it's on the Farming Simulator screen or not. Hell, we're just chilling. Now, see, this is, like, what I would, you know, I was supposed to do this with a friend a while back, like, probably almost a year ago, where we were supposed to sit and just chit-chat about different shit and everything, but he's in a whole nother fucking universe, and I'm like, fuck it. Welcome to live TV with the Farming Simulator 17, where the yellow whatever the fuck tractor just sits there. Oh, wait, hold on. I can make some...
It's a Challenger.
Look, I can go from PlayStation Store to trophies to mods to tutorials. Oh, look at that, tutorials. You know what? I should play that. I should
you
play
probably
that.
Should.
Maybe the fucking tutorials, if I would have seen that earlier, might fucking help me. I did not realize that.
Oh, I wasn't very helpful. Fuck you.
No. No, you helped me out. But the tutorials, holy shit, there's like a whole list of stuff. Look, even cows, man, pigs, belling, fertilizing. It was all the shit you was telling me about. Damn it. Didn't even know that.
That's one of those games you have to actually get into it and do that shit before you'll understand it.
Holy fucking shit, dude. No. I don't need... God damn. No, not that much. Maybe we're good with... We're good with 90 million. How about that? Holy shit.
How much did he say?
You don't want to know. He said 100 billion, dude.
Nah, I wouldn't go quite that far, you know. I would say the most I'd be comfortable having on my dude.
That's why I said 90.
Like, hold up.
90 mil.
I think the most I'd be comfortable having on my dude is like 400 to 500 mil.
Because right now I have, right now I have 29 million right now. So like take the 99. Well, see, during the transfer though, I mean, you got to think the transfer. I mean, he could probably always throw in some more after we spend it down a little bit, you know, and just like put.
Well,
in
I don't
want to
keep
more.
Asking for more.
Well, yeah.
No shit. No, seriously though. The first time I had that happen, like on PS3. They threw out 500 million and never gave me a problem.
He says, I have an anti-ban on my shit. I have $99.9 trillion.
Well, shit, man.
It says, you won't get banned. I did it for, like, forever. I don't know. I had a... A buddy of ours did, well... Not him. I know the guy. He did that to his shit, and Rockstar came along and wiped all of his money away and took some of his vehicles from him.
Now, hey, check this out, dude. Brandon, though.
Oh, he says it counts.
It counts
as a pickups.
That's so, what like... I was about to say. I've seen where they did that, and he's talking about you straight.
Oh my god, dude. We're going to make it rain in GTA. And you know what? We ain't going to tell nobody. We ain't going to tell them nothing. All the people we play with ain't going to know shit. We're just going to be like, hey, we just got all this money, man. We did one mission, and this shit came out of nowhere, and we just went, bam, we hit that fucking
Some
jackpot.
Some random dude joined, and we just got, like, fucking rich.
I don't know if I would want to stream. I mean, that would be cool as shit to stream, but I don't know. I wouldn't want to get him in trouble or anything.
Right, yeah.
He says it counts as pickup. He says, because he's a damn noob. Yeah, you know what? And it's one of those kids I was telling you about. He is one of those little fucking, like, 16...
Squeakers?
Yeah, probably, I don't know, he's probably like 14 or 15 years old. I don't know how old the fucker is.
Squeaker.
But he's just, like, one of them people that, I don't know, he said he got somebody to mod the account, then he transferred it from PS3 over to PS4, and then he bought all this and a week later it was done.
Now, you see, that's one thing I've been trying to keep up with, is how people's been doing the modding and what to watch for on that shit. And that's one of the things, like, Rockstar has started scanning when you transfer characters, but they don't really scan it that much afterwards unless they notice you spending a stupid amount of money all at one time.
Yeah, and see, that's where I wouldn't do it. I would just like finish updating my I don't know, with $1 billion though, Jesus Christ. I would probably fall over, dude. It says,
I feel comfortable with, you know, 500 mil.
Hold on, it says, I'll talk to you tomorrow, buddy. See you guys. I got you all for sure. I'll give you all invisible bodies also. No, I already got the invisible body. Or, wait, no, he can glitch it.
I mean, I like mine because I've got the juggernaut outfit.
He can probably make us naked again. I don't know.
I don't want to see my dude's dick.
I don't know,
I'm
but
good,
he,
man.
Dude, he can do
Mine's
anything.
Good enough for me to see.
But no, I mean, he could do, like, just about anything or something. Like, he could probably...
Well, I appreciate you helping out, dude.
Hell yeah, that'll be fucking amazing, dude. That's awesome as shit. It was awesome talking to you, man, and everything. Just, I'll wait till you know, probably get off the stream or something before I shut it down so I know the stream is all clear and everything. Just put a peace out. I mean, completely invisible. Oh, shit, completely invisible. Damn. Yeah, but if you want to, we can, what time do you, well, yeah, see, I think he answered my question earlier. What time does he think he's going to be on? Because we'll start up a chat, and then we can add you to the chat and everything and whatnot. It says, I'm going to roll up in my fat, what the fuck? I'm going to roll up in my FAGGIO. Mopped with monster truck tires on it. Moped with monster truck. What the hell is it?
Spell it. Say that again, Brandon. What was the first thing? Roll up in his.
Roll up in my FAGGIO.
Faggio. That's moped.
It's moped with. It's moped with monster truck tires on it.
Nice. Dude, that is sick.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That's funny. That is hilarious.
That is sick. Man.
Yeah, we might get on GTA here in a minute and just fuck off for about an hour or so. Or 30 minutes or something. Not 100% sure right just yet. Yeah, doing collabos videos and shit. Hell, yeah, I'm down with that. That's awesome.
Yeah, man. I'll be there. I mean... I don't have a YouTube myself, but, you know, I'll hang out and do whatever.
Yeah. Most definitely. Well, anyway, like I said before, well, like I was getting to a second ago, just let me know whenever you hear peace out, and I'm going to end the stream. It was nice talking to you, man. But remember, just type in peace out, and the stream's going to be cut. All right, thanks for watching, man. Thanks for the like, and thanks for the subscribes and everything. And we have definitely subscribed to you and everything and whatnot. So I'm just going to sit here and wait for him to say peace out. And I'm going to end it. It says, but price guy. But peace, guys. I'll be on tomorrow sometime, LOL. Okay, he said
peace out.
Yeah,
we're always on around 11:30, 12 o'clock.
He just
said,
start
getting on there.
He just said peace out. He said, but peace, guys. I'll be on tomorrow sometime, LOL. P.S. Raise hell. P.S. Raise hell and eat cornbread.
Fucking up church redneck. Got your reference. Got that song on my phone.
Alrighty, well, guys, that concludes our session here and everything. I'm going to be ending the stream right now. We just had a little chit-chat. Sorry, it was just fucking the screen here for a little while. But that is going to conclude this Farming Simulator experience for me. Ran into a really awesome-ass dude tonight. If you have not heard before, like I said, his YouTube channel, please subscribe to BAKEZ TV on YouTube. I'm out.